And we're back to more Far Cry 2. So, we need to go meet for he said Zephyrpaine. So we're technically actually done with the first map, but besides the fact that it's still been done with the darkness. Like, yeah, we're just like, eight. Maybe now we're going to be working for the UFLL instead of working for both sides. Thank you. diamonds and all the outposts. Jeez. I mean, logically, the best thing for us to do would be to take this and work our way south, circle back to the city. So technically, even though we're working for the U.S. now, we're still going.
Where are they?
Mel.
Come on, let's end it already! Cover me! I'll take them all! I can't.
You could save your game at the safe house. You do a lot of things at the safe house. The hell is that just sitting there on my floor? Okay. We're not even halfway through story-wise, or side mission-wise, and we're already on the second map. Usually you get to the second map at least halfway through. Or sometimes even like 3/4 of the way. I'm supposed to have, you know, like my ammo outside safe houses. Like, where's my upgrades for my safe houses? I'm supposed to have ammo and feel and better upgrade weapons on my boats and cars. Maybe that doesn't apply anymore since we lost our buddies. Fuse. Health kits and those things. They're just far as water, bro. Okay. Okay, well, now we keep heading north. Back to the place. Probably should boat, but I don't know. What time is that?
How's it, boss?
Peachy, I just found a dozen bags of cargo in your footlock.
That's it. Walking your ass out of here.
No thanks.
It
wasn't a request.
Those diamonds.
Picture
stuff.
This. You, 6 feet of Chinese grenade. Stop them. You know the drill, no weapons.
Yeah. You guys aren't shooting me.
No, not him. I need a man who can... Never mind. I think I just solved my problem. Good. You made it. And Duaz is dead. So now the question is, what's our next move? But yeah, Bastion, you came back up and left the country. That's right. I spent 10 years eating most of those boys in Angola, and look how they had to pay me. We're on our own, China. Only way any of us are going to make it is if we plan ahead.
Stop telling me,
I've been thinking about it. There's a good chance the warlords in Bar Seeker will decide to join forces, end the conflict for a while. If that happens, soldiers like you and I are fucked. The men in charge always manage to get by. It's the foot soldiers that get lined up against the wall and shot, every time. So, we're going to keep that from happening. Turns out your friend the Jackal's got a huge stockpile of weapons hidden on an island near Port Saleo. We're going to bring them into the city, give them to all the locals, and under an APR flag too. I reckon that'll force my boss to get his head back in the game. Let's get things started up again. Let's face it, Put. We need the business. I've got a captain to handle the boat. Now I just need someone I can trust to escort the goods. How about it? You interested? I can get you a meeting with the big man.
So,
IDM Bantue.
So doing UFL?
All you have to do is make your way to Lay Seholo. The island's called Sehlala something.
Just a poor keeper and a man. What's going on? So the father brought a ceasefire in the south, or he represents the UFOs. I don't even know what that word is. My Batu negotiate a new status quo instead of fighting. He secretly hired me to go to the island, like, and bring the Jackal's arms barge to parts. So make it look the APR is double dealing and force drive the UFO. So basically getting the UFO into this by arming the. Anyway.
Good work, Boot.
Interesting. Okay. do I go? All the way down. Oh boy. Army wants to just go up to, you know. Well, I should take it. But now we need to basically take this. Hell, if I take the railway down, it'll be fine. I think it's gonna be cost. I think that's so much.
Whoa, fun. What's that noise?
Seriously, you guys want to start from? I blow you all. Oh yeah. Basically, hey, since you're in the second area, we're going to give the guys the same guns, but they're going to do more damage. For reasons. Because if that's what you're pulling, that's stupid. I don't like it. Okay, so that's one of those regular guns, so,
KGB, none of that's too old. What if he's just some crazy bugger? Some crazy bugger looking for God knows what? What the hell is he looking for?
Instantly went down. Save. And I'll be right back. And we're back. So now then. Believe we were headed that way. Oh boy, so much more stuff to do. And I was done and I just do it then. Okay. Came before shit. Oh yeah, by the way, you jumped into the river and there's a rock.
Thank you.
Where are my buddies? Nope, it's not what I was hoping for. I can definitely hear him screaming.
I
do not hurt we were. Oh god, where am I now? That's safe. That's safe.
Hou je mee voor die gek?
Goddom.
Ik heb hem vast. Kom, zet hand bij.
Yeah. course, yeah. Where was my last bloody fucking save? And yeah, I go again. Does he feel me?
Rest a bottle of scotch and you'll be fine. What was that? Something's up. We should go. Hold your position. We don't know what's happening. We'll stay put.
Maybe we should join the search.
You shouldn't be
able to. You think?
Shit, man, I don't know. Means leaving our port.
Stay here, just look sharp.
Thank you. too long to get out of the truck. Just all of a sudden my health went like that. Somehow you get over there, there's a landing zone, there's a heart of darkness. It's unlocked outpost. I'm not even sure how you get there. Interesting though. Huh. Anyway, we're gonna go up there. I mean, I could technically go unlock back, but it's right near the bus station, so I'll probably be back. Yeah, I'll definitely be back in the bar, so. we up there? There comes the question, how the hell would we get up there? Meet Bard Skipper at the Jackers Island. Bard Skipper. Oh, he's probably in
the hey, I've been waiting forever, like. Name's Frank Builders. I'll be your skipper today. Won't be serving refreshments, I'm afraid, but what we will serve is a huge steaming pile of semi-autic weapons to the poor souls living in Port Saleo, and that will be the death of the place. How about you pop around to the clinic once we arrive? Warn the doctor. Tell him to get ready. He's in for it. I don't plan on being anywhere near, like. You'll find me on the far side of the fucking lake. You should join me, pal. Well, come on. Sooner we're off, the sooner we're done. You go on deck, stand guard. Watch out for any bastards who'd like to take a peek at our cargo.
Okay. In the barge until you're done. Thank you. And that makes me sad, because I miss them. Because, yeah. Doesn't say they're dead, it just says they're missing. But I want my Marty back. He was. I do like the fact that the malaria seems to be... got this one. I got this one.
Dump my shit this way.
All of it? Guys, you know I'm out. Why?
Yeah. I don't know if I got that one. There's no one now.
Between your bullets and your arms.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
The crotch will fight and think with the throw then.
Good luck.
Hurry up there. Where's that way to go? Whoever you are, apparently you're not important.
Sir, do you require medical care?
Yeah, I have
no man is immune to malaria. no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries. God, even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judged too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you.
Should have been spotted instead, I was just lucky. Anyway, save. Now we might be right. Actually, so we have that outpost I mentioned I was gonna get. I'm just gonna go grab that. That's what they do. Oh, the car's gonna explode now. Boom.
In here. I hear's a scent for sore eyes. Situation's not the best, eh? But it could be worse. At least I'm breathing. This barge is going straight to the bottom of the river. Reckon I'll be feathering a new nest around here, like.
Anything else? No. Okay. So. Buddies again. Our old buddies are probably dead. Which makes me sad, because Marty was such a good buddy. And I never get a spare.
Here, come back around. I'll brew us a pot or something.
Oh, wow. Not that concerned. I know. Where the hell?
Look who has returned, and just in time to talk business. Here's our situation. You want newer weaponry, I want newer weaponry. There's a convoy of arms coming from the southwest soon. If it is taken out, there will be a new product freed up for my establishment. You understand?
Yes.
You're a man of vision. I knew it.
Okay, so now it's time. We take care of the convoy in the southwest. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all. Have a nice day.